that talked to you today about how the EFF is not the party of the people. Okay, recently, the second in command of the EFF, Floyd Shivambu, he talked about that with this land expropriation without compensation, that the land should go to the state and the state should decide who gets the land. Well, when Mugabe did that in Zimbabwe, it went to the political cronies. It didn't go to the poor laborers. It didn't go to the poor people. It went to political cronies. And that method right there has corruption just written all over it. And it's going to make South Africa a fourth world country. And right now, South Africa is basically a third world country. Okay, this just shows you that the EFF does not care about the people. They don't care about the regular person or the common person, or they wouldn't be supporting the land going to the state in that situation. That's the EFF's true beliefs right there, and I hope everybody realizes that. Well, brothers and sisters, take care. God bless everybody. Bye-bye.